The university. Right, the book. Remember Lucas said in the basement, the path is strewn with roses. Roses. Wherever will I find roses? Here. It's locked. Oh, it's enormous. But where have the books gone? There, the banners. Flowers. Yes, there are roses. I'm on the right track.
How many days have we been here?
I've lost count.
I can't even tell the difference between day and night anymore, shut up in here.
It'll soon be over. Vitalis has brought back a young lad to open the last door.
Days we've been here, and the Grand Inquisitor himself is coming to help us. Gonna be quite an event.
No rats. Strange. Thank you.
get you some more. One can never have enough books, if one can read. It's all just pagan stuff. The Sanguinis Itinera is a sacred book. The knowledge it contains goes back to the dawn of man, and this knowledge could save us all. So keep searching, and concentrate on looking for books with a red cover.
The book, the Sanguinis Itinera. They're looking for it too. I'd better be quick.
Sound?
What do you think you're doing down there, huh? Hello?
At least those fucking rats won't
come
out of
their hole. There are the roses. I'm on the right track.
I'm telling you, next time he talks to me like that, I'll stuff one of his bloody books in his gob.
Yeah, with a red cover. It's his favorite scent.
The book. Another brilliant idea from the alchemist. There's something shady about those guys.
Too true. Parts of the Bastion I don't know anymore. The things they're doing there.
Yeah, let's not talk about it.
Not bad. Not bad at all. You're far from home too, aren't you? Bring me luck. We're doing this for Hugo. This stuff, will it end up covering everything?